full fade. Yes. This one. So, we've got these wonderful Earthworks mics picking up all of you. But we're gonna keep it full and tight. We're gonna get to do some three part. One last time. Give it up for the Earthworks mics. Charles, and then you hear the saxophone recordings, you say, that's not even possible. But then Joey's that good at two instruments, so, you know, it's possible. Yes! All right, we're going to do a Woody Goss original. We're going to try to nail this one studio style. Let's give it a try. Take it away, Woody. A lot of cheap shots up here tonight. I hope you're okay with that, okay? And I know there's some LA, it's industry, and there's some industry, they've seen it all, and they're thinking that this is so hack, this is so cliche, this disruptive band, they're really gonna do the Ritter Sport cheap shot. You got Butter Biscuit. Another butter biscuit. Whole hazelnut. It's the cheapest of shots. We got the dark chocolate whole hazelnut. Yes. Really bizarre that might be very memorable like 10 years from now. I'm serious. It's very weird. We got Corey from the Bunkers Jam tonight. Who's been to the Bunkers Jam in Minneapolis Sunday and Monday nights? Dr. Mambo's combo. 1, 2, 3, no haze show, but let's turn on the haze. Just kidding. Tri-state hero up here from Manhasset High School, Theo Katzman. What's up, Dart? Just gonna groove. CORY, can you do the thing you were doing? CORY WONG, everybody. I love this guy. What's up, LA? Yes! How many people have songs named after them? Just this guy. Thank you.
tonight. I want to do a thing where I'm going to play a bar. You're going to sing it back to me, okay? I'm going to start really simple. I'm going to start on C, okay? It's a four-beat bar, okay?
Get into it. This is kind of a This American Life type sample type thing. Coming out on the new release with a vocal, breaking news. So that'll be exciting. Driving tune. Thank you.
will get you out of any mess. 1, 2. We have some arrangement ideas for this one. If you're game.
Can I hear a G? Can the audience give me a G, please? I'm hearing an E, I'm hearing an F sharp, I'm hearing a G. Which one is it? Yes, that's a G. Can I hear an A? I've been told this is the most difficult crowd vocal ever attempted. And
we're told that by a border collie.
Nonetheless, I think there's some validity to it, but I know we have a high musical aptitude here. It's gonna be a constant stream of 16th notes. We got vowels, we got consonants, a lot of stuff coming at you. But I know you can do it. Let me hear that A again. I'm gonna divide the room into thirds, okay? There's a right third, there's a middle third, there's a left third, okay? And I want this to go as far back to the exit sign, okay? Let me hear that A again. Right side of the room on the A. And I want you to repeat after me, let me do the whole phrase, okay? It's gonna go like this.
Yeah.
That is an A plus. Give yourselves a round of applause. Don't thank me. Thank you. Okay? Yes.
So good.
Give yourselves a round of applause. Yes. That's gonna look great on the video. Yeah. Like, man, they were loving that show. I said, no, I gave themselves a round of applause. You're not doing this for me, they're doing it for themselves.
We're gonna have Theo on drums for this one.
So yeah, that's okay, it's gonna be good.
And we're taking some cheap shots up here tonight, just easy ones. I want to welcome to my stage my mom, Alice Stratton.
You gave the first step up. Y'all sick.
Try the new one? This is the one. Let's give him a verse. That's good.
Jack, before we play, I just want to. We have a whole album, so it's which one is he talking about? That one.
Okay, spell two. Let's play the intro. We get good at these songs about a year out. So this is the first time we've tried this one. One, two, three.
still outside. I feel tired when I sleep, so I stumble up with my sheets and wait for a bright day. Hey!
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
It's great to be here with you.
We're not gonna take a break. We're just gonna take a continuity break because that was a bit much. Okay. A bit much. But check it out. We want to do something cool for the recording on this one. Where basically it sounds like a studio recording of just us playing, and then boom, out of nowhere, crowd choir hits, like nailing it. Right, Theo?
Yeah, and I'll teach it to you, don't worry.
Do you want to come up front?
Yeah, I do. I think I'm going to come up front. How's that feel?
Oh, no, but for the whole tune, they should do it the whole tune, so teach it now, and then it'll be silent, and then boom, crowd choir hits.
That sounds like a plan, man. Yeah. Wait. Hold on a second. I just want to tell you guys a little story, okay?
Oh my gosh.
I gotta improvise, you know? We've played this song around the country now. Nobody really knows the feeling of joy that you get when you wake up every day and it's sunny and beautiful outside, okay? It's kind of like when you live in Los Angeles, every day is Christmas in LA. So this is a three-part, okay? We already did the 1-2-3 thing, right? This one's pretty easy. It starts to the left and it's the bass and it goes like this. In LA, okay? Here we go.
In LA.
Rich bass. A lot of males here. I think we're skewing male. Is that true? We got a lot of males in the room. Okay, that's okay. I'm one myself, okay? I like dudes. In LA, it's gonna be the middle of, okay? And if you're a tenor, let's hear it, okay?
In LA!
Yeah, yeah. Let's hear it, let's do it together.
In LA!
That was my bad on the cue. Let's hear it go. 3, 4.
In LA!
I want to hear a little more from those deep males over there.
In LA!
Time. Blend it.
In LA.
Okay, let me hear some altos on the top, on the third above. Okay, it's gonna be like this.
In LA.
Let me hear it. Oh.
In LA.
There's my ladies. Yes. Here we go.
In LA.
And then a little more from the basses. Okay, I'm losing them a little bit.
In LA.
And the crowd's tendency is gonna be to go flat, but I want you to hold your pitch. Here we go.
In LA.
Big children, it's Christmas where?
In LA!
All the ladies and all the little babies, it's Christmas where?
In LA!
And the gentlemen and every single one of them, Christmas!
In LA!
Can you give a freak part? Anyone, like, where you can sing up there?
Oh, okay. If anybody's a freak, okay, like me?
Oh, we don't have to look like that!
Take the whole thing up an octave. Basses, if you want to keep your part, keep your part. Listen, if you're a bass, keep it, okay? If you can go like this, I'm gonna do this.
In LA, there's gonna be one new bass part, then we'll go here. In LA.
Yeah. So if you feel comfortable with that, is that?
How do you think it felt to be in middle school choir and they asked, can anybody do the soprano part? And the girls were like, I can almost do it. And I was like, I was afraid. I was afraid to sing that high. But I've been swinging every day, getting it together, and now, in front of all these people, I'm just glad to say I'm proud of my sopranino castrato-like tenor abilities, okay? When we get to that part in the song, you're gonna pick either the regular part or the sopranissimissimo part.
and they're gonna go for it, okay?
And be silent till the first entrance. It'll be very weird. All right, what's your name? Oh yeah, and a cheer section at some point. How about when we go to the drum break? Everyone just cheer, kind of jovial walla, kind of a walla, jovial walla. It's gonna be sick. Yeah. We're gonna feature from Harbor Springs, Michigan, the baddest bassist that I've ever played with, Joe Garth.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tune for you tonight. How much information do you need to dance without CORY WONG? What do you got? I got that big beat. Yeah.
side. We just the funky dog cheese side. We just the people of cheese shop. Give it up for Rod. Give it up for Will. Give it up for SIL. Give it up for Preston. Hello, we're gonna do what we're gonna do. I'm gonna cue the band, they're gonna go pop, 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 pop. And then you're gonna say, I love the Teragram. I'm gonna say, I love the Teragram. You said you played here last year, right? I said, I think it was last year. And you're saying, is the show over with that pacing? And you say, yes, the show's over. And then honor the Cleveland Cavaliers. Woody's gonna play the NBA, an NBC theme. Here we go. Here we go. One, two, three. Teragram too.
Did you do the show last year?
Yeah, I think it was last year. Yes, the show's over.
Time for one of my favorite songwriters on the planet, Joey Dawson. Do yourself a favor and buy the CD that he has available. And if you don't use a CD anymore, okay. Check it out online when it comes out. Buy a t-shirt. Those game winner shirts are the fire, man. So killing. I love it. I love this guy. He's going to be here tomorrow opening. This is the bomb. Thank you, Joey.
We want to bring out from Flint, Michigan, Mr. Anton
you
Los Angeles. We will see you tomorrow night.
We'll be right back.